Ace, legendary. What they want, huh?
Ace is working, I be in the streets.
Facts.
Whenever I play, you know I play for keeps.
Woo.
HWD, I put in work. Niggas know my name when I'm on the turf.
They know.
Everything is real, yeah, it's from the heart.
Huh.
You niggas all pussy, don't get me started.
Pussy.
Say always in my fucking cup.
What?
No effing vodka, don't disrespect me, bro.
Nasty.
This is real shit, this is real facts.
Facts.
Real friends around me when I fucking rap.
Yeah.
My nigga Ashton on the fucking camera.
Huh.
Try him, your life in fucking danger.
Dang.
My nigga Quinn, that's my fucking brother.
Quinn.
I love that nigga like my fucking mother.
I love you, nigga.
This shit is real, this is all facts.
Facts.
B. Davis, that's my nigga, yeah.
Hey, what up?
This is all fucking real bars.
Real bars.
Yeah, my heart got a few scars.
Got a few.
I change bitches like I change cars.
Skirt, skirt, skirt.
Your boy's so- Ignite. What's up? It's your girl, Brittany Crush. I'm here. We're supporting legendary twins. ACeIsWorking. Hard work, dedication. Titanium.
Food is flowing. I'm saying we in the building. This is a great series. Make sure you stay tuned for up and coming projects. Ace is working, legendary Quinn, DJ Rick Flair. Salute, my brothers.
When I was giving up rap, I said, fuck that other shit. Let's put the city on the map now. Look, I'm so fucking legendary. And all these other rap niggas not even necessary. Everybody's good with a week in advance. But when that day soon approaches, niggas switching their plans like, damn, where's your CDs, where's your shows? Let me get a feature. But when I ask you, you act like a fucking diva. Who would've thought young niggas leave?
Yo, yo, it's Front Page, checking in. Shout out Titanium Heavyweights, RejuvNation, you know what I'm saying? It's a movement, you know what I mean? Bless up to all of them. Came here to support my man, legendary Quinn. Ace is working. It's all about peace, love, and unity. That's what I'm about. Bless up, good.
CDs, I know nobody ever wanna see that. Young Quincy Jones started jacking my basement. Biggie Smalls up all of my playlists. This guy is my limit. Made my decision, put no faith up in these hoes. Here I go, I was not when I wrote my first rhyme. Then I recalled I was six. Light skin when I first told your bitch. Anybody wanna count me out when I'm down and out? But I'm down for mine. Fuck a dollar sign, I go line for line. This time it's mine, it's that 88.
That shit that make your head bop. Real hip hop, yeah, don't stop. Real hip hop, yeah, don't stop. Real hip hop, yeah, don't stop. That shit that make your head bop. Real hip hop, yeah, don't stop. Real hip hop, yeah, don't stop. Real hip hop, yeah, don't stop. This that shit that make your head bop. Real hip hop, yeah, don't stop. Don't stop. Play this in the car, let the speakers rock. So loud, you can hear me coming down the block. Smiling hard in my all black blue. Bad bitch riding with me, so exclusive. X streets dancing. so mean. So pussy clap, boy, you don't wanna run with me. Top shot time, yes, the top, that's how.
Shout out to Legendary Queen, Easy Hard, HWD, bro. Yo, we out here today to talk to you in movies. That's all I can say right now. Let's get it.
Yo, shout out to HWD, AceIsWorking. Tonight's gonna be crazy. Concert going on right now. Y'all come check us out. Come check us out in the gym. We stay over there at Lionheart, right on Main Street.
Where my brother Legendary Quinn at, man? Quinn, where you at? Quinn, where you at, Quinn? Quinn. Come on, beloved, put the drink down. Put the drink down.
Yeah, 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 what's poppin' girl, man? My guy.
Yeah, it's my brother, man.
Yeah, I know him since
I was like 15, 16, man. Like, the craziest shit, me and him met because our parents, man.
Facts.
His mom was working at the Civic Center, my pop was working at the Civic Center.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? We met each other backstage and we just been rocking since.
It was like 2003, 2004.
I remember Lil Jon, Fabulous.
Fabulous.
Yeah, man. It was crazy, man. It's so much history, man. So,
word.
Yo, the whole objective of the show, man, is to show the unity, man. You know what I'm saying? And don't be afraid to put your own money up. You know what I'm saying? Like, real shit. Like, And work together, like, fuck all that hating shit. You know what I'm saying? Fuck all that hating shit. Work together. You know what I'm saying? Teamwork makes all the fucking dreams work. Nah, real shit. Teamwork makes the dream work. You know what I'm saying? Fuck all the hate, man. It's all love in here, man. You see this shit, right? We did this shit independently. You know what I'm saying? We ain't go to no big radio station. We did this shit independently. So make some noise for yourselves and come out and support two young black men trying to do something positive. You know what I'm saying? Big shout out to Titanium Radio, B. Davis, QT, yeah. Paris for coming out and showing love, man, and hosting this shit.
Yeah.
B. Davis, I love you, bro. Q, I love you. Shout out to the whole HWD trail. Lotto, I see you. Lionheart family, everybody. Brittany, I see you. Mama Crush, I see you. Pops, I see you on the back. Christian, what up? Graves, what up? Man, there's so many people here. Kenny, yeah, and me, everybody, man.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna do my shots. Fuck it. Do the shots.
Now you here. Let me go do it.
I'm over here, man. I had too much to drink, man.
I know that. But yeah, yeah. Big shout out to the
talking shit.
Big shout out to everybody that came out. Shout out to my brother in the building. Like my legit brother, like Chuck Jordan in the building. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Graves, shout out to D-Rock, shout out to Chris. King Ani, shout out. What up, what up?
Yo, shout out to the Boston family in the building.
Shout out to the Boston family, came all the way from Boston.
Man,
shout out to y'all.
Boston, man. Where y'all at?
Love y'all. Where you at?
Where y'all at?
Tim, where you at? I see y'all in the corner. Drinking it up.
There you go. Hey, I see y'all.
But yeah, shout out to them. I'm saying, shout out to Hayes running the merch table. I appreciate you.
Hey. China, shout out to China for holding it down.
Yep. Shout out to my guy, Ric Flair. Ric Flair, where you at, Rick?
Man, shout out to Rick. Where you at, Rick?
Ric Flair,
hey.
My guys, my man's right here.
That's what we do, man. We appreciate everybody that plays a role in making this event happen. Shout out to the owner, shout out to Josh and Hayes for giving us this opportunity, man. Look forward to us to continue doing this, man. We gonna keep doing this, keep bringing out this platform to come out. You know, we gonna add a couple more surprises to the next event, so just stay tuned, man. Stay tuned, man. LegendaryQuinn.com, right?
LegendaryQuinn.com. I'm just here to hang out with my friends, that's all.
That's it, man.
That's it. That's what we're gonna do.
Man. This is working, man. I love y'all, man. That's how you
can
tell
you what I'm saying, man. Come on. Catch me. Yeah, man.
Shut it down.
Everybody came out, got some merch, got some drinks, we had fun.
Yeah, man. Shout out to everybody for getting the merchandise. Yep. It was a beautiful event, man. A lot of people came out, supporters, man. And the whole thing is about unity, man. It's about teamwork, making dream work, setting a foundation, man. I just thank y'all for the love of my heart, for sure. Look forward to more, man. This is just the first one. We're going to be doing more, man, so stay tuned, man.
HWD, legendary presentation.
Y'all already know, man. Thank you.